I heard it was going to be a burlesque number, a love story of dancing girls in bras.
I heard it was finally going to be something that was going to tell the truth. Something that wasn't scared to kick the man in the balls.
Well, whatever it is, I want to be in it. I was born to be in it. You got a pen? Shell.
Right, Max?
Look, college musical. Now, nobody knows what it is yet, but it's gonna be great. You auditioning?
No, not for me.
Oh, go on. You can't beat the thrill of a live audience, a spark in the air, the magic of theatre.
But I couldn't. I'd be rubbish. My legs would go to jelly.
Shell, come on. Even Kenneth's up for it.
Again! Again! Bravo!
They sent me to war, and they blew my head off. My brains splattered against the wall. Ah!
Ah! Ned! Ah! Get him out of here! Next! Next! Next!
Shall I compare thee to a summer's day?
Next! Nurse!
I look into your eyes and see you calm and clear, and I see myself there too, looking bright and strong, and forever knowing that life has never felt so fine. And if it just stays like this for 1 second more, then I see myself like I've never before. So look at me.
Sorry, Shell. I guess we all can't be as good as me.
It's all right. I knew I wouldn't get it anyway.
Hey, you never guess you did get it.
Who? Oh, my God! Yay!
You're my leading lady.
Oh, yes,